After 5 minutes, I will add 2 tablespoons of oil, mix for 30 seconds. After 30 seconds, I will add warm water bit by bit until a dough is formed. Once you see the dough is formed, add a tablespoon of oil and knead for 4 minutes. Thank you for having watched this video till the end and stay with me. So I will see you next time for another recipe. Until then, bye. Thank you.